The Hotel Rexford's got rooms for rent. You want something more comfortable than a bedroom on the floor.
Yeah, when can I start?
Well, aren't you an eager beaver? If you don't mind a little manual labor, and don't ask too many questions, you're in.
I'll give you 50 caps to start.
Interested?
You can do better than that.
Fine. Take 100 up front.
I'm gonna need more to go on here.
There's a project I'm working on. A big one. One that could get me into lots of trouble if the wrong person finds out. So a little discretion is called for. I got a delicate house of cards going here, you know?
This is just a bad deal.
You're killing me here. 150 to start.
I'm in.
That's what I like to hear. Let's go inside. I'll give you the lowdown. Ready to get to work?
Just tell me what I need to do.
It's a simple job, really. You are going to be doing some digging.
What are we digging for? Buried treasure?
You could call it that. But seriously, lay off the questions. The other two are down there digging already. Go give them a hand, will you? What is going on in my tunnel?
That room was filled with mire lurks.
At least you put up a better fight than those good-for-nothings. Well, you stuck around at least. So I guess you're promoted. You get to be my new gun. I think we just need one more guy. An old friend. He'll want a fair cut, but we saw what being cheap got me.
Just tell me where to go and who to talk to.
I knew I liked you. First, I think it's best if you actually see what we're after. I have some things to check on in Diamond City. Head over to the noodle shop there, and I'll meet you when I finish up my business.
Can't break the code.
There you are. Was wondering if you were gonna show up. Yes, it's me. I have to hide my face in these parts. People like me are loud around here. Now let's get down to business. That big wall of glass looming over Diamond City is the mayor's office. Most people don't know it, but there's a strong room buried beneath. Mayor's just sitting on top of it. And that's our target. The guy has it coming, if you ask me. With how he treats my kind, maybe he deserves worse.
So this is all for a good cause.
Don't get me wrong. The caps are my primary motivation. If I get to take them from a bigot, that's just icing. So, what do you say we make this party a little bigger? I managed to track down my tech guy. His name's Mel, and he is right here in Diamond City. The guy can make a gadget to solve any problem. Thing is, he's a bit locked up right now. You have to get him out of there. I can't just stroll into Diamond City security with this face, covered or not.
Tell me about this security office.
It's built into some old locker rooms. And it smells the part. This isn't a maximum security prison, and it isn't heavily guarded. No problem for someone like you, right? Pick a lock, find a key, bribe the guard. The usual stuff. Just get him out of there.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition!
Heard about that settlement? Covenant?
Nice. Real clean. Strict entrance requirements, though.
Busy here.
Drive by just an ordinary piece of wood. A spotter is a custom-made piece of genuine hickory.
Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes, clip sizes, barrels.
Synth-free shopping, right here. can hit both!
We can talk about guns, or maybe you want to consider...
Sure. Let's take a look.
Something...
Gun dealers.
And they sell just about everything, but none.
Let's see what you have.
Everything.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Mel here. Can I help you?
I hear you're some kind of tech expert.
You heard right. Well, maybe tech is too general. I have a thing for robots. No, not that kind of thing. But I know my way around most machines, yeah. Why? Need my help?
Do you come here often?
You know, they always say you'll meet that special someone in the last place you expect. So why are you here? You want something from me, right?
I am getting you out of here.
If so, maybe you shouldn't be announcing it so every guard in Diamond City can hear. Totally unrelated, but I hear that there's an old glitched out Protectron unit back there. Guards asked me to take a look, but it was a real head-scratcher. Couldn't do a thing.
I hear you've been asking questions around town. What, Diamond City's got two private dicks now?
You need something, Scabbard?
Officer?
You got something to say?
I'll give you 300 caps to let Mel out of there.
Keep your voice down, will you? I shouldn't be doing this, but fine. You need him that bad.
All right, you're free to go, buddy.
Get out of here.
What? You got a staring problem?
Thanks for getting me out, I guess. So, you're Bobby's new toy.
Yep, this year's hottest gift. Get one before they're gone.
And what a gift you'd be. God, that woman doesn't have a patient bone in her body. I wasn't serving a life sentence here. What, she couldn't wait, like, a day? What's the job?
Hmm.
Bobby can fill you in on the details.
Yeah, because I'll get so much out of her. Bobby may be shady, but she always pays up in the end.
So, I guess I'll get my stuff and head over to her place.
Running from something?
Cleo.
Don't worry. I only test the...
Let's see what you got.
A gun.
Mm-hmm.
Trouble again, Mel?
What can I say? I learned from the best.
I'm flattered.
So, what's the deal with the new guy?
Oh, I got lucky with this one. Came right up to my door and took the job. He takes orders. He's useful in a fight. What more could I want?
And he's not so bad to look at, either. Maybe we don't burn bridges this time. Yeah.
Bobby.
All right, we're all here. Mel, you want to introduce your little friend?
Yep. Meet Sonya. This little bot is going to help us move through the earth like a mole rat on jet.
Yeah, yeah.
Because a robot with no limbs is exactly what you want for your digging operation.
What did you expect? A Mr. Handy with a shovel? She's one of a kind. I modified her radio systems to emit sonic pulses at frequencies that can loosen any sediment around.
Mel says we'll be able to get to the strong room 10 times faster than just digging. And it's a hell of a lot safer than loading this place up with dynamite.
All right, guys, get ready. I'm not completely sure how this place will respond. So, brace yourselves. Sonya, do your thing.
That was loud. Thanks for that. Now let's use that robot to get us to the strong room. Lead the way, tough guy.
Give me a shout if you come to a dead end. I'll have Sonya give it a blast.
Our target is to the southwest, but we may have to do some winding to get there. Well, that's a...
Yeah!
We need to get through here, Mel.
Zonya, you know what to do.
Mel, get Sonya over here.
Got it. Sonya, blast time.
Looks like the subway tunnel, and we're on the right track.
I see what you did there.
What? No, just keep heading southwest. We need to find a place to blast out of these tunnels.
Security's too good.
Thank you.
Mel, get Sonya over here.
Gotcha. Sonya.
Over here, Mel.
Sonya, you know it.
We need Sonya here.
Got it. Sonya, blast time.
Getting really close. There's a brewery near our strong room. This has to be the basement of that brewery.
Brewery, you say?
Mel, no.
Just kidding. We need to get through here, Mel.
No problem. Come on, Sonya.
Bobby.
Getting closer.
Mel.
If Bobby's directions are correct, and I have my doubts, the strong room should be right through there. If you had anything else you wanted to check out in this tunnel, I suggest you do that first.
Bobby.
Great. Now my socks are wet. Well, guys, we're right under the Diamond City strong room.
You sure this is the right place? I've been mapping it out, and I think Diamond City should be a little further north of here.
I don't have a doubt in my mind. How about a little trust for the boss?
Well, we can find out the answer.
That's right. Let's just get up there. If I'm wrong, oh well, we find another way. We still need a way to get up there, though. Mel, you think your robot will work here?
Look at this place. The foundation is already crumbling. One blast from Sonya, and I bet the floor above will come right down.
Well, then make it so.
You won't want to be in the room for this collapsing foundation and all.
Good thinking.
All right, then. Everybody clear. Sonya, prepare yourself for a blast at maximum power. Here we go! That didn't sound good. Hey.
Now let's get up into that strong room, shall we?
No, no, no! Sonya!
Pull yourself together, Mel. We don't need that thing anymore.
But...
you can make another robot with a hull to get from the strong room. Keep your head in the game.
Hancock shouldn't care about us stealing from Diamond City.
Yeah, about that.
I see the rest of you are in the dark about this. Nice, no-nos. You all just broke into Hancock's storeroom. You know, Hancock, the mayor of Good Neighbor.
Damn it, Bobby.
Listen, guys, I know this isn't what you expected, but there are still a ton of caps on the line here. Help me take her out, and all of it is ours.
This is Hancock we're ripping off here. The guy tends to hold grudges.
Counteroffer. Just go back into your tunnel, and we can forget this ever happened. What do you say?
I am gonna see this through, Bobby.
You won't regret this.
Might as well finish what we started.
Wrong move. Didn't think Hancock would catch wind of your scheme. He took you in, Bobby. And you're still...
Thank you.
Nice work.
Hell yeah.
The loot must be in that closed train car. Let's open it up.
Fahrenheit probably had the key. See if you can find it.
Bobby.
Let me check it out first.
Hey.
Just let me...
Bobby.
That's what I'm talking about. Gotta be tons of dirt on Hancock in here.
Yeah, well, I'm just glad we made it through all that alive.
And now you get paid for it. So quit your whining. And you, I couldn't have pulled this off without your help.
I think I deserve a bigger cut for my role in all this.
I may be a lowlife kid, but I'm not a welcher. Of course you deserve more. You were the linchpin of this operation. Here is your share. You done good, kid. Enjoy.